He just caresses the ball beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal.